Welcome to Qingdao. Sea breeze, sunset, music, drumbeat, and excited fans combine into free and enthusiastic youth. Here comes the energetic leader Qingdao New Youth Music Festival. The romantic and lively city is intrigued by musical magic. Come with me, let's kick off this music feast.
From September 9th to 10th,Qingdao 国信 Stadium was star-studded by 大佑罗、雷兆、老狼、Escape Plan、Power Station、Fan Next Door、Nuclear Fusion G、The Priest、Lost Train, and many other famous bands and singers. Are there any bands you love? We are now at the live performance. Let's hear from the music fans.
这是我第四次参加音乐节，我觉得氛围非常好，然后就是青岛变得比以前更好了。人间值得，你也值得，他超棒，我眼泪都要激动出来了。希望他们一年多举办两次，然后离我们的城市越来越近最好。
啊，最开始刚入新青年是因为喜欢赵雷，之后发现济南新青年有赵雷，所以当时我就参加了第一场新青年音乐节。我特别喜欢理想这首歌，我觉得理想特别有正能量，特别激励我们年轻人积极上进，永不放弃。我觉得新青年音乐节，主办方还有工作人员都特别热情，特别专业，我希望新青年以后走到更多的城市，去更多的城市和大家见面，也希望新青年能请到更好的乐队歌手阵容，也希望新青年能做更大更漂亮更好的舞台。
我是从黑龙江来的，这次是为了动力火车来的，我是他的粉丝。我希望他们以后能越来越好，把更好的音乐带给我们这些粉丝。
What are needed to organize a new youth music festival? To this end, we interviewed the staff from Qingdao branch of 大众 net, the organizer of the music festival.
青岛这个城市是活力的，现代的，那年轻人也比较多，那么年轻人也是充满活力和朝气的，那大家对我们这场音乐节的期望值会比较高。我们这一场新年音乐节大家在现场也能看得到，我们的特展区都是充满朝气跟活力的，所以我们这一场音乐节也是主打活力、青春、有朝气。青岛营商环境还是非常好的，我们从提出这个想法到落地，从青岛市各级政府部门到崂山区的各级政府部门都给予了我们大量的这种支持所以在此也借此机会感谢青岛市委市政府，感谢崂山区的市政府。
In recent years, Qingdao has made great efforts to promote the construction of a youth-friendly city and strive to become a first-class one in Shandong and a leading one in China with unique features. The preparation of New Youth Music Festival shows Qingdao's determination and efforts to lead the trend of youth fashion culture.The call of the singer and the agglomeration effect of music fans are further stimulated in the youth-friendly atmosphere of the city. Such a two-way passion between the city and music fans.